into reality. And that is, you has broken the power of death. This reality gives us the will to go on living with hope. And for us, your children, there is no greater joy than to be in the presence of you, the one who loves us like none other else. Almighty God, we thank you for the life of Bishop Dr. Audley James. You formed him, you knew him. You called him into ministry. You walked with him through nearly 82 years. And even now we have confidence that he is in your presence.
Amen.
Thank you that you are a God of mercy who promised to comfort us mostly when we have lost our loved ones. And so in this moment now, God, and in the weeks and months ahead, please bring comfort and mercy to us as we remember and share fondly all that Dr. James has given us. We have come to pay our last respect, but his memory shall continue to live on. So be with us on this morning, dear God, as we gather to reflect on our calling to minister the comfort and support the grieving family of the church community of Revival Time Tabernacle. Fill us with hope in your power to heal and to save. Look kindly on those who mourn at this time and all those who lift up for us in remembrance. May you guide us throughout this day's celebration as we honor your servant. Give us peace today, always. We ask all these mercies in the mighty and holy name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.
We'll be reading from Psalm 46. God is our refuge and strength, always ready to help